Right, Vance here with Jason Williamson at ICAST in Las Vegas, and we're here at the Buckeye booth. Now, Jason, you designed some new products for Buckeye. What you got here? What's this?
Man, I got a new swim jig. It's one of the best swim jigs I've ever thrown in my life. You know, it took a lot, a lot of time and research development to get the right deal. But man, the thing that's really nice about this jig is that trocar hook. Man, it's incredible. Got a great barb. The hook penetrates so great, so quick. And that's the key. A lot of people use braid with a swim jig or, when you fish in a moving bait and they come up and get it, there's a chance you lose the fish, and that trocar hook really takes that variable out of the question.
It does. It penetrates good. It grabs well. And I love it on all my soft plastics. And I love that you've incorporated that hook in a jig. But beyond the swim jig, what are the models we're looking at here?
We got not only the swim jig, but we've developed a heavy cover flipping jig for heavy mat flipping. There's all kind of thick vegetation from hydrilla, milfoil, viney crap to brush. I use it for a lot of different things, but we needed a good heavy cover jig, in our lineup, and we took a 6-aught trocar and put in that bad boy, and I'm going to tell you what it's mean.
You can go tuna fishing with that now, 6-aught.
Absolutely. I've done all the testing with this deal, and from start to finish, I've been absolutely amazed at my hookup ratio and putting them in the boat, braid or fluorocarbon, either one. The hook stays there. The point stays sharp. The head design on that jig is second to none. It don't stay hung up in cover. The way we've designed the eye and the degree that we have the eye, the angle that we have it at, is at a degree where you set the hook, it kicks the hook right up into the fish's jaw or the top of the mouth, and you just catch just about every one of them. So it's pretty incredible bait from Buckeye.
Yeah, I know this conical shape head is going to slip down in that cover well for you, and much the way that you might tie a snell knot to kick that straight shank hook, trocar, or flipping hook into a fish's mouth when you're flipping with a Texas rig, you've got this jig, that same way.
Well, when you're flipping and pitching, it's all about angles anyway, and degree, and your kick point on that. Particular eye on that jig is the absolute best you can have for flipping. And, here at Buckeye, they've always been about quality from start to finish. That's what both of these new jigs are all about, is quality. They catch fish. You don't lose them, and they got the best hook in the market in them.
Absolutely. Well, Jason, thank you, and we'll be back with more from ICAST 2011.